Well, hello my friend and welcome to my channel. Today I've got a video featuring some Avon polishes, and this was brought up to me by one of my friends. Me and Lainey Jane, Miss Elaine, were talking about how Avon polishes do not get enough love, and that is so true. I've got some beauties here today, and I'm not going to be able to use all of them in a manicure today. This all came from a Cosmic collection, and their names are really hard to read, so I'm just going to, you know, kind of do an eye-by thing on these. But they were all just really gorgeous, shimmery, beautiful polishes, and I decided, you know, since we were talking about it, I really needed to show some Avon polishes some love. So these were like the Cosmic collection, and these names, I would read them off to you, but I'm telling you, like, that one says Saturn. It's the orange. And Moonbeam is the silver. They're just so hard to read. They're so tiny. So little. And Celestial. And then this darker navy blue looking one is Eclipse, which is kind of cool because we have an eclipse coming. And then Aurora is this pretty purple looking one, and the more goldy yellow gold looking one is Starlight. And then we also have Starblast, yes, and that's the pink one. You guys know I love that one. And then this is more of the gold, real gold looking one, and this is Radiant. They're probably easier to read on camera than they are in real life. And then I have a few glitters by Avon. Avon does some really good glitters too. And it's been a while since I bought any Avon polishes, so I have no idea if these are still available. But this is a nice gold one. And it is called Sparkling Gold. Oh, how unique. Yes. And then we have like a purpley pink looking one called Sparkling Plum. And then I would imagine this one's called Sparkling Red. Let's see. Yes, Sparkling Red. And then I have a couple of oddball ones. This is one of my favorite whites. I don't really have a favorite white, but this one is a really good one. And these are from the Gel Finish. And this is Iceberg White. I don't know if you'll be able to read it. Iceberg White. But it's a pretty good white. I actually have a backup of it because it is pretty good. And then this one's like a chartreuse with some silver, not silver, like serious gold shimmer running through it. It's beautiful. And it's called Olive Lime, or Divine Lime, excuse me. Like I said, they're so little, I can't even hardly read them. And then this is a nice cream. And it is Orchid Splash. So, I'm going to pick one of these out and we're going to paint our nails. Okay, I went to pick those up and then I ran across more. And these are also from the Cosmic. And this one is Supernova. And it's like a corally red. And then I've got another one of the glitters, and this one's more of a blackened sparkling silver, I imagine. I can't really read that so good. But that one's kind of got purple to it, too. It's like a real dark one, though. And then this one is just gorgeous. It's bluish colored. And this one's Galaxy. So I think we're going to use Galaxy and Moonbeam today. And we might, you know, break something else out and play. We'll see. I'll be right back. We're going to paint our nails.
And here is my swatch photo. I hope you enjoyed this one. Leave me a comment down below and let me know what you think. And that is all I have for today. Thanks for watching, and until next time, be good to yourself. Talk to you soon. Bye.